I think it's significant that we're honoring the Gehry family before the building has been built. It really is an opportunity to highlight the partnership with them more than the finished product. And the relationship that has been so meaningful for us, for our families, and for the community of Watts.
If you do it right, a building design can tell a kid that we love you.
What's interesting to me right now with this iteration that we're working on is that not only are we trying to provide that kind of wellness feeling for the children, but I think we're also bringing that up into the staff areas.
When that building is done, and we're able to drive down 103rd Street and see the beauty of it, and for me, as a law enforcement officer, it signifies partnerships. I know that my patrol officers that work in the community of Watts has a partner in this as we address some of the concerns and trauma and violence in the community.
The kids and the families that live in the community can also look at a building such as this and be creative themselves, and they can look up and they can say, wow, this is here in Watts.
Now, one little building ain't gonna change the perception of Watts, but you can start it. You can be the flower in the garden.
It's great that it's, you know, both my parents as well as they're both involved in this company. So my father is the lead designer, my mother runs the accounting department, and so to us as a sort of family organization, to be honored by a family organization is really kind of a great thing.